What is going on, everyone? I am Deathly Gaming here, and I'm returning to you today with some more of the Division. The hell do you want? Get the hell out of here, bro. I'm doing my intro. Bitch. Anyway, guys, yes, I am back with the Division, guys. This game is freaking amazing. I love it. This game is by far the best game I have played in such a long time. It reminds me so much of my favorite game, The Last of Us. Do I really care? So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. If you do, be sure to drop a thumbs up and subscribe, and go follow my Twitter page, because that's where you can get most of my updates. Man, I love this game. I would highly suggest it. Go check the description down below for get this game. I'm probably uploading two Division. Shut the hell up. I'm probably uploading two Division videos the same day, so go check out my previous one, too. And, you know what? While you're at it, you might as well download the beta. It's a pretty big download, and the beta ends the 21st, and runs from the 19th through the 21st.
Hostile forces approaching.
Alright, is that everybody? Oh, I have to defend for like a minute. Alright.
Hostile forces approaching.
I'm all good, I'm all good. I don't like the cleaners. Those guys are pain in the ass. I'm hoping that they let you keep all your levels and gear by the end of the beta. Especially since it's open and I already pre-ordered the game, so I mean. Sorry, I'll go back to the objective. I was just trying to kill people.
Hostile forces approaching.
I'm back. I don't see anybody. Oh, I do. I see you. I ain't a jerk off. You're a jerk off. Alright. Defend the supplies. Cool, maybe I can get some nice supplies from this. Shut the hell up.
They're gonna try to rush us.
Who just said that? Oh, I have military guys with me. Didn't try and rush us, I mean. So far, they haven't even really. Oh shit, I did not see you there. Damn. I'm already about to be level 7. I can't wait, because then I can equip that new thing I got last episode. I don't remember what it was. I'm pretty sure it was like a holster or something. Is this when they're gonna do the mega assault or something? You need to die. I need to die. I'm a good person.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hell yeah. Tech wind supplies.
Spiral 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Hell yeah, I'll take it. Alright. What are we doing next? Alright, so. That guard mask. That's what it was. That's the other thing I got. The level 7 one is much better, but I guess for now I can use this one. Because it's better than the one I have now. So, I mean. Alright, so we're gonna head on to the next mission. Last episode was really long, it was almost an hour. Ooh, an encounter. Yeah, let's do it. We're not all trying to save these people. But this episode's gonna be a lot shorter. I mean, that was just an introduction to the game. I was hoping you could get a feel for how I run my amazing channel. And how you guys can interact with my channel. I was just mainly trying to play the game, let you all see what it's like. I highly suggest pre-ordering this game. I mean, it's $60 US. Anyway. I do have to say G2A.com has it for like $45, $50, something like that. It's a great website. I used it to get Nether just because I wanted to try the website. I heard about it from another YouTuber. And it's a great website. I got Nether and it's only $10, so I wanted a cheap game. But because I didn't want to spend $60 on a game, because you can't refund it when you, what the hell? You are, bro. You dead? She dead? I'm so sorry. So yeah, I decided to buy another one. I got it on there for like 89 cents, and then with some extra payment fee to get a guarantee, because they give you a code to redeem, a Steam code. So to get the guarantee that's not like a fake Steam code,
how about we all
you do GTA G2 Bridge, and it's at $1.50 more, but it's definitely worth it. And the only thing, the reason I didn't pre-order the Division on there is because, like, I mean, it said you didn't get access to the closed beta, and I didn't have the money at the time, number one. And you didn't have access to the closed beta. And then I just figured I don't feel like pre-ordering it on there. So I ended up just pre-ordering it here. I probably should have done it on there since the closed beta had already ended.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
before I put a suppressor on my gun. Oh, man. Parkour Jones, man. Alright, area secure. Search the area for a key. I'm not really doing missions this... I'll be doing missions, but I'm trying to just explore the map. So I can give you all a nice feel for the map, of course. And I can also, you know, screw around and do some awesome stuff, like what I'm doing now. Yeah, I want to take all, bro. I got the key. What do I do now? Release the hostages. Oh, so this is the hostage rescue. I'm a nice person. Ah, dude.
Civilians secure.
Here you go, guys. How's that, a plant? Oh. Alright, nice. Alright. Oh, wait, there's something. What is that on my map? Standard gear. Oh, hang on. I almost missed the gear.
People like you will make it through.
Yeah, thanks. Just give me my gear. It's standard, but I mean... Damn. And an RPK, I might just sell it. I mean, the damage... kind of blows. But... yeah, I'm probably just gonna sell it. That's pretty cool, though. I got an RPK. It's nice. Alright. Where are we heading to next? Death location. I died there. Tools. I mean, I guess we should do a mission. Wait, do I even have any missions? Oh yeah, do it right there. Upgrade wing. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna head back. I know I said I wasn't gonna do missions mainly, but... I'm hoping either by the end of this episode we can explore the dark zone. Some level 6, I'm getting there. I can almost go to the dark zone and kick some ass. I just want to be prepared. For when I do. Tech wind supplies. You have enough tech wind supplies to upgrade the tech and upgrade in the base of operation unlocks new perks. They don't even give you enough time to read that. That's booty. Parkour. Man, this game is beautiful. I mean, my graphics card isn't running on Ultra. I know that much. But look at that. That actually still looks pretty damn nice. I don't know what I'm running on. I haven't checked. I'm afraid to check. Because even though the game looks beautiful, if it says, like, medium, I'm going to be like, aw, that sucks. Because then I know that it could be so much better. I could probably run it on medium, but it might start lagging. It's my processor, if anything. My graphics card is pretty good. It's a 750 Ti with 4 GB of VRAM. It runs just about anything. I can run GTA 5 on Ultra with the graphics card, but my processor can't process the actions fast enough and all that shiza. Because I only have 4460, so... It's a good processor, I do have to say. I mean, it's playing this awesome game. Eventually, I want an i7. Someday soon. What the hell? Doesn't look like my base. Used to have purple lights. Oh, there we go. My purple lights. Look at my purple lights. They're so nice. So let's keep moving. Alright. This is completely different. I don't know why. I feel like it is. Build the wing upgrade. That's over here. Oh, yo. Did I even say I was gonna talk to you? I don't like that girl. Freaking don't. Alright, it's there. What do you mean? What do you mean? There's nothing to do. Alright. Let's work on... I know that there's another whole mission board all the way over here. Talk to Paul Rhodes at the base. Wait, where? Where? Is that him right there?
Last man battalion's got Grand Central locked down tight.
Hey, you!
Huh.
You know you want something.
Okay.
Hey, no hard feelings.
I mean, I kind of saved your ass. You might not want to hold hard feelings with me. Bro. Alright, where is that guy? Paul Rhodes. Is that him? I'm assuming he's over here.
Got a bunch of our people at their place over in Lexington. You'll be missing out.
Oh, there's something here. Not available in beta. Huh? Alright. Situation report or situation board. Oh, assault on a stronghold. Let's go there. Secure the hostile stronghold. Yeah. Here we go, guys. We're gonna go. Wait a minute. Green line. Oh, hold up. Something cool in there. I wanted to check it out. The heart of my wife.
Maybe you should take a look at that power plant the Rikers took over.
Maybe you should shut the hell up before I shoot you. Whatever, like I said, let's just go to that assault on the stronghold. And we're gonna claim it back for the people.
Yo, check this out.
I love you. Wait, I should probably restart. I love you, peoples. Yeah, I restocked a lot. Damn.
See you soon.
Two grenades, like 600 bullets. Oh, I'm almost full in inventory. 16 out of 33. I should sell my stuff next time I come back. I mean, I can turn back and just go sell it, but first, let me get Clancy. No, let's do the stronghold first. Parkour. I love that. He's just so epic. Like I said last episode, I hope they let you keep your character and levels and gear for when the beta is gone. I hope they let you keep it. I think that would be awesome. Beta is such a great thing. It really is. I love beta. I've tried to participate in every beta I've ever seen of, like, since I had PC, because it's so much harder to participate in beta on console, because the beta is literally limited to, like, 5 games, like Battlefield, Call of Duty, stuff like that. While on PC, I mean, of course, there's also Division beta for console, but you know what I'm saying, guys. You most likely
Morning.
Know what I'm talking about.
Marked hostile headquarters.
Like, I did,
Nothing.
I always
go check it out. Hell no, they're gonna get me killed. They're everywhere.
Chill out.
Well, come on, it. Take them out.
You got no friends here.
Where the hell are you, bro? Take a seat. Alright, so yeah, like I was saying though, it's kind of limited to like certain console games. Like, you know what I mean? Console has awesome games. PC, but like PC has so many games. They get games from the consoles, except for exclusives. Like Rise of the Tomb Raider on PC. I think that's awesome. Have my Let's Play. Oh, that's what happens if you go in the smoke. You play it when you died. It was desynchronized. Oh my god, I almost just died. I don't know how.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
Ah, GTF, GTA! Weapon parts, sweet. Oh, there's tons of gear here. Light holster. Seems to be better on everything, so let's just go up. No, I don't want you. I mean, I'll take you just to sell it, but... Weapon parts, that's awesome. Alright, so now, climb up here. What did I see from them exactly, anyway?
Gonna make this quick.
Oh, shite. Did not expect that. Chud, killing me. Alright. Apparently there's something over here. Crashed drone. Oh, is it the drones that civilians fly? Where is it? Oh, it is on the roof. It is on the roof. Alright. I want to find it. That'd be cool. It appears like it's up here. Aw, dude. This is one issue I'm encountering with the beta. So I guess I'll just go up this way. Wait a minute. Was I supposed to do that? I feel like such an asshole. I don't think I was supposed to do that. And then I'm supposed to save the drone. Whatever. Let's just go down. The society does not need to like me. They just need to know I'm here for them. Destroying drones since 2016. Look at my pistol. So beautiful.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Wait, I don't see any hostile. I just see a bunch of bitches. Go! Yay. Touch me. Oh, dude, that guy got hurt by that grenade. You alright, sir? Oh, nice. Energy bar. Alright, where's the key? I know exactly where it is, guys. I'm just kidding. It's on the counter right there. I saw it when I was grabbing the energy bar. Got it. Open the door.
Civilians are secured.
How's it going, people? Step out the way, please. Alright, fine, sir. Go. Nice, here we go. Adjustable knee pads. Yeah, oh, I have to be level 7.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Of course I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing. This is fun. Anything else nearby? I don't know how I'm supposed to upgrade that if I don't have enough medical parts. There's nothing medical related to do. Oh wait. Encounter. Security. Yeah, I guess we'll go. Don't worry, we're gonna save everybody, people. Oh, it's nighttime now. I like that this isn't a zombie game, but it's a post-apocalyptic, and it has the same atmosphere as a zombie game would. Oh, crap.
You got business here.
That was my Uplay key. It's okay.
Beat it.
What I said first part, though. Open beta is, you know, open to the people. It's free to play. I would highly suggest it. Like I said, though, get the rig. Make sure you got the right... I'm not hitting shift tab, dude. You're injured? Miss, I'll save you. Never mind. You don't want saving. Eighth Avenue.
It's bad now.
Stop taking the poop.
Hits.
That's still illegal, you know. Alright. This feels like GTA 5. It's awesome. Nah, there's a lot of tools in there. I don't really care about that. I'm going to save life. Did you just fall through the floor or something?
Hey,
what the hell? Hey, what's up, dude? I am on your side, dude. Did he say I thought you were on our side? What do you think, bro? I'm only like 100 meters away. All I can say is they better not add cars to this game. Like drivable ones? I hope not. I like this foot action. Oh shit.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Who's have us in their sight? JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Where?
We've got tangos inbound!
Oh god. Got him.
Target is secure. No more
hostiles. That was my bomb, by the way. I unlocked it last episode, but then I just equipped it before the start of this episode. At least I think I did. I might have started the episode first. A doggy!
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I want you. Whoa, chill. Alright, cool. I wanna go in there and freaking contaminated zone. Oh wait.
Hell of a shot.
Here! Make it last, okay?
What the hell?
This food belongs to us now! Drop the goods! And get the hell out of my sight!
They cry all the time.
Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
That's ridiculous.
I'm not the enemy.
Damn. Savages, man. What's up, Red Boots? Get the hell out of my way. There's another encounter over here. But how do I get to it? There must be an alleyway or something. Christmas lights are glowing.
Oh, yeah.
Revenge will be sweet.
Excuse me. A bank robbery? I don't think I'm allowed to get to that. I think that's out of the beta limits. Whatever. Alright, yeah, let's head back to base for the mission, like I was. Alright. Oh my god.
This is our turf! You think you could just come in here and steal what belongs to us? Huh?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry, I didn't know it was yours.
Back up! What's the fight? I just got sniped though. I think you're cool, bro, because you have a sniper. Got him. Woo! I almost died. Had to save that guy. Had to be done. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep it rolling. Wow. Don't hit a lady, bro.
Hey.
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Bitch. Headshot, survivor. Nice. I think I have to go this way. Yeah, I do. Build wing upgrade. Alright, I guess I'll do it. I have to find a way how, but I will. I like my gun. These guns are pretty awesome.
Jesus.
If I can't find any missions to do, or like, encounters, I'm gonna head into the dark zone for the end of the video. I need to talk to that guy, apparently. That's literally what it says. It says needs to talk to. Alright, where the hell is he then? He's probably gonna be...
Your name.
I'm telling you.
I know where he is,
if
actually.
I don't have it, you don't need it.
I hear they're a real bunch of special snowflakes.
Everything they want, 607. They now, and they got I'm gonna wait a little bit. Although, I just realized I am level 7. Put those on. Oh, no, damn it, what did I do? There it is. I was gonna cry. Is that all I had that was for level 7? Oh, alright. Whatever. Alright, where's the security? What was he? Tech? He was definitely the tech. There it is. I have a feeling he's up here. Oh, I think it says he's right here.
Yeah, but this road's got
yes! Thank you.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra.
Basra.
Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really.
Damn.
You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too.
Yep. I'll be pretty damn careful with my machine gun, that's cool. Alright. Now what?
Okay.
I'm off the tech win. Is that it for now? I'm assuming this is for the upgrades. Let's see, can I? I know. New abilities. Alright. So different types of grenades, I guess. That was probably like hearing or something. Alright. Thank you for playing the beta. This is the Division Beta. Congratulations, there is still more to do. There are no additional main story missions currently available, but New York is full of activities and secrets to discover, especially in the Dark Zone. You'll find the greatest challenges and best gear and plenty of other players inside the Dark Zone. Just head east. You'll see, we'll see you on the other side. Alright, so that was the end of the story missions. That's not bad, that was awesome. So let's just continue on, like I said, finish the episode up with the Dark Zone. I want to modify that. BFB, increase the damage and may cause targets to bleed. Yes. Hell yes. Should read the other ones, but let's just get to the Dark Zone. That's going to be the main priority. It's right over there. Oh, wait, I can actually... Can I fast travel? Yeah, let's just go. Let's just go there. Whatever. Go inside the Dark Zone. Let's whoop some booty. We're probably gonna die, guys. I'm gonna warn you now.
Take care out there, agent.
I don't know how the PvP is. I mean, I watched a few people do it, but I don't know if I can do any good because I watched them with other friends. And I don't have friends, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But I will try. Keep on going. Yeah. Damn. My throat today. Why does it been yelling from the first part? I recorded it all at once, of course. Found some other med kits, bought some things. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna die as soon as I get here. Oh, I can't climb. That's booty. Hey, y'all. Alright, I guess we're supposed to just head straight down the street. Is this even. Yeah, this is east, I'm pretty sure. Somewhat east, anyway. I think. I'm not good. I always forget east. No, wait, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. There we go. There's an incident over here I'd like to learn about. Oh, I thought it was one of those things that projects. Keep on running, running, running down the street. Sup?
I'm not after a fight.
I never said you were. 5 to 9. Speaker. I'm like level 7, so. Hopefully, I don't run into anybody who's at level 40. Nah, the highest I'll probably end up seeing is at level 8 or 10. Probably a limit on how many levels.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Send me. Do the hostage rescue or just go to the Dark Zone.
And with good reason.
What the heck?
Where the infection hit the not us, and B could hold it.
Guys?
Now in England, full of willing to take their chances with the virus away from the factions and the and what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Thank God I'm outside of the playable area, because now it's just... That was crazy. We're super slow now. So cute. Well, I finally spawned, like, 4 minutes later. So far away that it's not even worth going back. So, let's just see what we can do around the... For some reason, I glitched and fell through the world. That was weird. It's such a perfect place, though. I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys, because it's too far to walk anywhere, and I don't feel like cutting the video again. Because it'd be kind of pointless for like a minute. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, guys, be sure to drop a thumbs up. And definitely subscribe to get more updates on more of The Division. Plenty of other games I do on my channel. Pretty soon, I have The Walking Dead. My show, Let's Play going up. That would be Tuesday when the game comes out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, if you did, subscribe, like, and definitely go follow my Twitter page. That's where you can get most of your updates. I will catch you all in the next video. This game is amazing. Check it out for yourself. There's a link in the description for you to click on with that beautiful thumb slash mouse of yours. I know that sounded really creepy, but just do it. Do it! I'll catch you all in the next video.